Begin starting this off my airborne kingdom. Oh, there we go. Creative mode. Like all buildings and customization options. Oh, go normal. Don't know what I'm getting myself into.
In a bygone age, a kingdom existed like no other. This kingdom did not anchor its power. This kingdom took to the skies. The Airborne Kingdom traveled to every kingdom on the ground, sharing knowledge, culture, and tradition. Its great council guided the lands through a golden age. Yet, long before even our elders can remember, the Airborne Kingdom vanished. The people sought to continue their harmony, but self-interest began to overrule. The land's three regions slowly isolated. Trade, travel, connections all unwound. Kingdoms contracted, and small settlements nearby were nearly wiped away. Bygone times turned to legend. But in the tapestry, we found instructions. A blueprint to remake the technology of the ancients. A prophecy to restore the airborne kingdom. There was but one belief we had wrong that day. Though it proved vital. For such a finding was no chance at all.
Okay. Lift off. All our painstaking efforts have succeeded. Our first home flies, yet this is only the beginning. Truly rebuild the ancestors' vision, we need to find every kingdom upon the lands and befriend them as common allies. We also need inhabitants to form our great council in this new empire. We should start with the kingdom of Rutula. Far from us, and the only kingdom we know. But first, we must build houses and find supplies. Okay. No, 9 inhabitants, but no houses. Build. Housing block. Stores rock as fuel for the large fan, which is then connected to all lift buildings that also need. So it's rock, so if our rocks ever deplete, our home will fall to the ground. We know to always be wary of our reserves. Eyes. Satisfied. No houses. Food, 20 foods. Food with the storage for 30. 0.4 hours needed by workers. Miners. Same water with storage for 30. Weight from buildings with ability to carry 40 total. The town says it give me 40 left. Coal. 26 out of 30. Resource storage. Basic controls. Click the left mouse button to select objects in the game. Hold the right mouse button while moving your mouse to rotate the camera. You can also use Q and E. Use the keys WASD to move the camera forward, back, left, and right. You can also use the middle mouse button while you're moving. You can use C to recenter your camera. People and work. On the top bar, you can see the amount of people that have joined you. On the left is the number of people, and on the right is the number of housing blocks. Each person requires one housing block. Inhabitants with no significant assigned task will build any available construction. If there is no available construction that and they are not assigned to work, they'll show in the idle working count next to your housing numbers. Try building some housing blocks for the inhabitants now. Basic. We got a path. Okay, gathering movements. Unlike other kingdoms, your kingdom can move. Simply right-click anywhere on the land and you'll start moving in that direction. Being unmoored has its advantages. You can get closer to resources that would otherwise be far away. The closer you are to a resource, the faster you gather. Buildings must be connected to the town center by paths. These walkable platforms also act as a sturdy connection between buildings. Housing blocks clump together in 2x2 squares, but the clamp must also have some connection to a path. Later constructions may have similar clumping properties. When placing buildings, paying careful attention to tilt, as adding too much weight to one side or the other will tip your kingdom, which may annoy your population and slow you down. You may be up in the skies, but you'll need to gather resources from the ground. Your people can reach these resources with a hangar building. Hangars contain planes which allow your people to fly to the ground and grab materials. A hangar should be one of the first buildings you construct. Once you have one, left click on nearby forest to assign people to start gathering some. That makes sense. I wonder if it's going to stop once I reach 29. Researching a new building. Construction on a flying platform is hard. Beyond basic and storage buildings, you must reach any new constructions at the academy so that they may work in the skies. Your people don't have many ideas for buildings yet, but an Obob Kiln would be a useful addition so that you can transform bucket stuff to that stuff. Create an academy and start research. So build an academy. Research tree. So we'll start researching. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this slowly. Interesting. Research, build. Where do I find that? Building placement. Do not enjoy living next to certain buildings like the ones you've finished researching. These are indicated with a red radius. While you're placing them, be careful. Attention when placing these buildings so they're far away from any housing. And you can also move any building by selecting the building and clicking the move icon. This could be helpful if you have to place a dirty building near housing or to rebalance your kingdom if it's tilted. Hey, that's all right. Was thank you. We'll just look at game. I like it. I like the artwork. Approach a hovel on the edge of nowhere. Seems settlers may wish to join us to leave the land's toil behind. Settlers may, by necessity, are hard and tireless. I recall that our own home just abandoned. People here would have to uproot their lives soon, like we did. But memories of. Recruit, yes. I feel the settlers seem intrigued by our vision, but they want assurance that they're leaving for a happier home. The sun-caked faces were as hard as leather. Most workers ignored your presence and continued with their thankless tasks. Tales of the Old Settlers by Malumba of the Second Chronicle. Recruit. Sogs, excited by cities with few requirements. An eager migrant, but with something important that can't be left behind. Yeah, why not? Curious. Intrigued by the possibilities, but wary without many desires met. Jubilant inhabitants on the herbal. We approach a hovel on the edge. This way. Let's check this out. Clay deposits. If that was profitable coal deposit, I don't really need that. Okay, like not very fast, but small number of ponds glow with strange colors. Next to a small abandoned settlement, the walls of the buildings are dyed in similar colors to the waters. The source of the pigment is mysterious, but it appears we can change the color of our buildings with these new dyes. I have just found a new building offer at an abandoned settlement. These days, like. I still don't have each building you construct, a dragon is added to your kingdom, which slows down your movement speed. To get your speed back up, you must create propulsion buildings. You're continuously using resources like coal, food, water. The faster you travel, the less time it takes to get places and the fuel. But that is a cannon. Hovering your mouse along the top of the bar will show information panels. With more inside and ticking, some of these panels contain bulleted lists which you can hover and click as a shortcut. Your inhabitants drop down, for example, contains a list of all your workers' current tasks. Highlighting a bullet will highlight their workplace, and click a bullet selects that workplace. Use these shortcuts to better understand your inhabitants and what they are doing. Kingdom of Rutulia. To fulfill the prophecy, we must have Rutulia allied with us. Our machines awe the crowds and give an audience with the Queen. We may also seek ancient blueprints that we can combine with our own knowledge to make our wondrous technologies. Our maiden arrival to Rutulia has more died than we had expected, but their kingdom was further ruined than our rumors have ever told. Except at first flutters by Maluba the Second. West. They seek our assistance for an important task. The Queen tells that the great Controversatoria is in ruin. If we can only find the resources and lend some of our workforce to its construction, completing such request is the first step of gaining the kingdom's trust and eventually reconnecting them together. To establish the prophecy once more, the Queen and her rich one looked on more regally than her subjects, save for a tall golden leaf reaching high above her head. It was clear that our aid was meant to re-establish some grandeur to her stature. From tales of our travels by Mulab the Second Chronicle. Workers to reconstruct the current great country nearby for its completion. Let's pay to have them excavated and the work. Would be a start. Glass smelter, vertical rotor. Generates up to keep you aloft, average. Generates propulsion, high cost. Average fuel, 2 workers, average. Ooh, where? Purchase for, I don't know, diamonds. Relic, But we're desperate, we can. Alright, so we gotta stay nearby. It's not too bad. What's that? Coal deposit right there. What are we doing for water? Good for water too. It's another coal deposit. Recreate the all 12 kingdoms throughout the lands, perform tasks to help them as the airborne kingdom would have done, and remake the prosperity from the times of the ancients. Perhaps ally will get you something in return. To complete rebuild the glorious Airborne Kingdom, you must also have a population of 150 people, which will reform the Great Council. Only then will you feel truly complete. Ugh. Let's go and put. This is not real time. Seeing any. Another one over there, so I'll go that way. Great. Find a sapling from the golden trees of Kaldor to replant their once bountiful gardens. Exact whereabouts of this tree is unknown, but the rumored location is marked on our map. We then understood the queen's need for the garden. Let's find it. Southwest. Cameron, what is I'm no, it's the neighbor across the road. No one's there. And you know what he'd be doing right now? If he's not working. Alright, so Siobhan, I think this game be for you. It's Airborne Kingdom. You gotta manage and fly around and build a kingdom in the sky. Where was that one? What? Yes, let's do that one. Let's get my wood up. Build storage. That resource, like, oh, I got 100 resource storage there. Or water. Yeah, I think that's enough wood. There's only 10 left. We'll finish getting the wood. Don't have homes. That's. Need. No propulsion. Ah. Okay, let's. Doot doot, doot 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 doot. Soundtrack for this game. Put one underneath. Cecil, man, let's talk to him. You said it, let's, yeah, let's. Adventurous soul, excited by possibilities with few requirements. Recruit, an eager migrant, but something important must be done. You can't be left behind. Pretty good. Let's. The front. Missing clay. Fine. Thank you. To the left. Give them arms. Okay. Should hopefully have enough. I need to get lift. Out of range. Yeah, I knew that was going to come. The Raltians begin to replant their great country. As if nearby. A few more Italians also join. Of our prophecy, they agree to ally with us. To seal our allegiance, we must build a skyport to connect their kingdom with our construct. Hi, I want to... Hey, thank you, mate. I'm all good. I'll pay for that. Some inhabitants don't have homes. Yeah, I know. So what have we got? That's what we're building. In LA. Trees. Allied with the Kingdom of Rutula. Great. Skyport complete. Rutula's located to us and its neighbors. A great number of workers have also joined our cause. They offer to supply us one wood every hour. We are connected to the skies. It should be easy. We must find. Legends like I'll tell us one last forgotten myth about the ancients. Their knowledge. For the legends say the Airborne Kingdom housed three distinct wonders atop its flying platform. Each wonder shone with splendor and imbued great knowledge and ability to its builders. Yet when the great capital disappeared, these wonders were all lost as well. The tales say they were scattered to the winds, and to their pieces lay among the lands. Perhaps finding some of the lost parts, we could rebuild. Yeah. Right. Let's... grow in time. Lift. The kingdom that way. Someone that way, so maybe. See where we go going this way. Get that, and what is that? Quartz. Definitely grab those while we're over here. Cool gardens of the ancient world, like others, they were from the Airborne Kingdoms. Yeah, okay. But rather the great trees within the garden. Find the last libraries to rebuild the Great Library. Okay. The old libraries are from a cliffside. Golden spheres to rebuild a nomad's quarry. Travel in blindness as we do the mists speak of a nomad's quarry, which allowed them to map lands by the stars. Our understanding of the ground below is rudimentary. If we could rebuild, could we build it? Thank you. Lift. You don't want to be near that. That's... don't need to build lift out of here. Front of it's not going to look very good. Build this. Okay. Good enough for water. get this wood. Is that right for coal? All right, we're doing okay. Doesn't look the greatest, but sometimes they never do. If I can move that. Else, so we don't need to go back to that. That's where we came from. Okay. Let's. Alright, let's do this so we can start. So the forest regrow. It's good to know. Let's Speed. Let's do that. Go this way. Large forge glows hot with colored sparks, though its nearby symbol has been long abandoned. The metalwork is becomes the sparks in the forge. This exact alloy is a mystery, but it appears we can change the colors of our own metals. But another small settlement landing. Migrants. We are now known as the Airborne Community. Doubts and fears begin to form among the migrants from other kingdoms. How can we survive in the skies forever? Traditional believers in the light. The people are worried that they have lost their disguise, both physically and spiritually. They need these desires fulfilled. We must shine lights on all our paths to make our people feel safe. When we walk in the skies, we can build centers of faith so that the light may guide them spiritually. These structures help and provide our inhabitants' desires. Great. Okay, let's see how far we go. I could speed up time, pause it, alright. We seek recruits. Got a lot of trees over there, but I don't really need it. It's actually... Okay, Fields of Aragomas. Tired lands, though the fields sit weathered and untended. We may seek audience with their queen to understand their plight and encourage their allegiance to her cause. Few fields and water sources, these farmers work tireless, able to provide for his people, but only just, except from kingdoms of this underground water is churned by a pump built by the ancient airborne kingdom at the foot of the flight. It may need repair, but any brave party she sends cannot cross the barrens to find it. Queen marks the pump room and location on your map. Yeah, right. We. Bomb. Clay this way? Not that I can see. Then coal. Let's get resources. Why? See that that is why we're making. Migrants. Take to make it. I could just so the clay comes back too. Fast forward. We use less of that. Let's what a can no desires. Your form was unhappy. Kingdom is off balance. Front four. food. I gotta build. I need some religion happening. Cool. Great. Going to need a fight. Inhabitants do not have homes. Two. Thank you.
by water. I haven't got that. Yeah, I know people are abandoning. Suppose I fix it then. Get this, hopefully it gives me, oh there we go, we got it. I need to go back this way now. Hours left. Left. Is that? Let's let that finish.
desires. This gone. I'm gonna need more of it. That tripped me out a little. See. No leader to convince our demonstration must be directed to the public. Malhound wind spanners are key to the kingdom's efficiency, but one of the three no longer functions.
These planes,
the days of the ancients, but they were all being lost. We find one more working wind spinner and return. Or street lamp. Coral hut. And though the spirit itself has been burned. Right. We are told conditions in the settlement have worsened. Broken and now attacked, so. Speed up.
play. Hey. Call. Let's well, okay. I need to go find. Let's do that. Get all the... Right, yes. Head together, many. Elaine began to ask questions, intrigued by possibilities. If you even joined our cause, convinced of our goals. Got the skyport. Ooh. Now allow me a layer passage. The skyport complete a higher passage now connected to us and its neighbors. A great number of workers have also joined. They offer the suppliers with 1+ wood every hour. Now that they are connected to the skies, it should be easy. We must fly. Go that way, I guess. So we'll head north. Search. Street lamps. Might have to move. Delete for now.
desires. That's pretty good. I'll about that way, but it's gonna make I'm gonna fill up on the coal resources. Food is also running low, shit. Thank you. true one. Oh, look. A little bit longer, yeah. Why? I need to get food. Don't need to head north. Go this way. Stuck in my. Gotta watch which way I go. There's food there I can get. What? Tank 300? Great Wall. Get my phone, I'll show ya. Decided to join, let's take them all. How are we? Ah, I see that one there. Let's give them. Food and water is collecting. Get my phone, I'll show you a picture. I think it's down on the. Is it? So I don't know where it is. It's probably in my room. Just. No. There's no rip off. That's the chimney. No. What are you? Good night, Ruby. You know, I'll wake you up in the morning, Ruby. Yeah. Black. That color too is what I'm after. I have 18 inch wheels on it. But it, well, that's gonna hopefully be upgraded eventually with a bull bar. So we go camping. Well, I'm hoping to get it for nothing. But yeah. The way I will be going. Is that meant to be water? Increase my storage. Tells us there are these shallows, large swaths of undrinkable salt water. Ancient kingdoms were built in these parts, and they must still exist today. Notably, there are fewer coal deposits, so we should make sure we prepare before. Oh, let's not go that way just yet. Let's look at increasing our coal first. Lift of 125. What's my propulsion speed? 86%. Village that way. Airborne settlement. Rejoice our community has grown yet again. We are closer to our goal and now have strength in numbers. However, the larger of our population, the more voices begin clamoring for both its past and fates. Our two sources lie.
must pulsate this cries with our other buildings. Let's that. Harmony, we hear a low, peaceful tree surrounded by rocks, more serene the closer we push. Trees needed to be rivers of the gardens. You know, we pick its seeds with delight knowing. Alrighty, let's go this way. Look, building another hangar, I think. Let's head out this way. Groups. Builders now. There we go.
hole near me, is there? Find some coal. Get our food up quickly. My call. It's a research. Edge of the map. Thank you.
lost on where to go. Way. What's it done here? What are we all straight for a bit longer than we'll go off? Kingdom, we have a kingdom here. And the Stig has not returned for a long while.